This is how we do it.
Hi, I'm Dan.
I'm Spencer.
And I'm Matt, and we research cytoskeleton.
Cytoskeleton is the most important structure because it helps maintain the shapes of your cells. The cytoskeleton is a network of thin tubes and filaments.
There are two types of cytoskeletons, microfilaments and microtubules. Microfilaments are threads made of protein called actin. Each microfilament consists of many actin molecules that are linked together to form a polymer chain.
The largest strands of cytoskeleton are hollow tubes known as microtubules. In many cells, microtubules extend outward from central point near the nucleus to various sites near the cell membrane.
When a cell is about to divide, bundles of microtubules come together and extend across the cell. These bundles, known as spindle fibers, are thick enough to be visible with the light microscope, as you can see in this image. Spindle fibers assist in the movement of chromosomes during cell division. When cell division is complete, the spindle fibers are disassembled, and the microtubules resume their task of providing support to the cell.
Come on, girl. Yeah, it's me, Jackie Mo. Give me that look. That's right.
Stay classy.
Snapix.
Biology class.
Sono solo sogno all'orizzonte, mancano le parole.